is a tale without a moral kind of twist in. About a girl's head broken by resisting the events of a man from she was living. If you can call living, taking all that you were given. Now public discover with a portal, but in private there was an armor going on. At a party they were seen to Molly Carter, which she would get licks at home later on. Now Bruce was the kind of man thought of as a gent, the kind even your girl says is heaven sent. But if heaven sent is meant no compassion, save me hell away for those to be bashing. It's all about he, yeah. It's all about he. It's all about he. But what's it all about? It's all about he. It's all about he. It's all about he. What's it all about? Well, yeah, I know the guy knew me on speak. In fact, I saw that Bruce just last weekend, walking in the sun with his young one in, who was 30 degrees and she was wearing long sleeves. Now it never crossed my mind as to the reason. I never saw the cry for help in her eyes. Maybe I just put it down to the season. I didn't think it was my place to pry. But anyway, big week, she's in town alone. She got a bruise upon a pretty, pretty cheekbone. I asked her how she was doing over her coffee. She said the bruise was caused by her stupidity. She said, that's what Bruce is always saying to her. But in my mind, the picture was still quite poor. You see, this was a girl from my old school days. And even then, I couldn't understand the ways. It's all about it. What's it all about? You're phrasing all exactly what you're saying, but I go deep in her. In fact, we was laying down together whenever Bruce is on a mission. To get away from him was my ambition. As for the fact of her condition, black and blue, I wanted to sort out the gentleman brew. Who?
Struck her in a crazy act of violence. Yelling out, all he got back was silence. He saw her head, her blood was pouring over. He stood there crying, but he could no longer hold her. I don't know. Maybe even that destroyed him. A strange love, but all love is strange. And she was trapped in a web of dictum, a victim of a system prearranged. It's all about Eve, yeah. It's all about Eve. It's all about Eve, yeah. But what's it all about? It's all about Eve.